What's up, YouTube? Man, today we got an update on NBA Pap and the G-Money case. It looked like NBA Pap was sentenced to 5 years in prison on a plea deal for the murder of G-Money. Man, let me know what y'all think in the comments, man. 5 years seemed kind of slight for a murder charge, but I don't know what he was originally charged with or what they broke his charges down to, but 5 years, man, that's pretty low, man. Let me know what y'all think in the comments, man.